what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the round table. 欢迎回到智英语圆桌。有钱了不起啊？有钱也买不到爱情和友情，有钱也买不到人们的爱戴。有钱牛啥？你还能上天？啊，我想看看讲完今儿的消息以后，您还会不会这么问？话不多说，容我马上给您讲这个 Twitter 上最受人爱戴的日本企业家是如何带着万千女性的宠爱上天的故事。土豪，我可以和你做朋友吗？Applications to become Japanese billionaire Yusaku Maezawa's girlfriend has topped 20,000. Streaming service Abema TV said on Thursday, ahead of his documentary on his search for a life partner to take on his moon voyage. Maezawa, who will be the first private passenger on Elon Musk's SpaceX, has already generated huge social media buzz with a $9 million giveaway to his followers that secured his position as Japan's foremost Twitter celebrity.The show's application site now includes a love diagnostic test where potential entrants can test their compatibility with the entrepreneur. Let's first of all familiarize ourselves with some of these important words and phrases in the message. And here comes the first word of the day. Application. Application. Application 就是申请 a former request for permission to do or to become.Let's look at this word in a sentence. The hospital submitted a planning application to build 4 new wards. 医院提交了申请，计划新建四个病房。来看今天的下一个单词 ，top。top， 你一定知道这个词有顶端或者顶部的意思。在今天的信息中啊 ，top 是动词，做超过奖 ，to be better or to be larger than a particular amount.一块来看例句 The cost of the project may top 50 million. 这个项目耗资超过五千万美元 Now let's look at the phrase streaming service. Streaming service 就是互联网流媒体服务 Netflix, Disney Plus 这种追剧的网站、啊、都算 streaming service. Here comes the next word of the day. Voyage. Voyage.Voyage 就是长途旅行 a long journey, especially by boat or into space. 在 voyage 后面加一个字母 R 就变成了 Voyager. 你可能听说过、啊、美国1977年发射的两颗无人外太阳系太空探测器旅行者1号和2号。这里的旅行者就是 Voyager. 一块来看例句。The voyage from England to India used to take 6 months. 过去从英格兰到印度要航行6个月。Now let's look at the next phrase of the day. Social media buzz. Social media buzz 是来自社交媒体的热议。Social media 就是社交媒体嘛。Buzz 本身是滋滋震动的声音或者蜂鸣声、手机震动的声音等。在这里形容一种热闹、兴奋、有趣的氛围。Buzz is a typical onomatopoeia, which is a word that imitates the sound it describes.Buzz 是一个典型的象声词，因为它的发音、啊、和它形容的那个音、啊、很相近。Buzz 就是形容 bzzz 这么一个声音的。英语里的象声词很多，比如 TikTok 就是在形容时钟滴答的声音 ，TikTok TikTok。当然，现在更多是形容滑动短视频的声音 ，If you know what I mean。Here comes the next word， giveaway， giveaway。Giveaway 就是赠品或者福利 ，present, gift。一块来看例句 ：A pocket calculator was offered as a giveaway with every new subscription to the magazine。该杂志的每一次新订阅都赠送一台袖珍计算器。Here comes the next word of the day: foremost, foremost, foremost 就是最重要或者最知名的 ，the most important or well known。一块来看例句。He is one of Mexico's foremost authorities on Aztec culture. 他是墨西哥最著名的阿兹特克文化专家之一。今天的下一个单词是 diagnostic. Diagnostic. Diagnostic 就是诊断的或者判断的 used for finding out what physical or mental problems someone has. 常用的搭配有 a diagnostic test,A diagnostic examination. Next word, entrant. Entrant. Entrant 就是新职员或者是竞争者。A person or group that enters or takes part in something. 在文中指的是给土豪递情书的各位女士。一块来看今天的最后一个单词 Entrepreneur。Entrepreneur。Entrepreneur 就是企业家 A person who sets up business or businesses 一块来看例句 An entrepreneur is more than just a risk taker He is a visionary 一个企业家不仅仅是一个冒险家更要是一个有远见的人好现在我们可以尝试把刚刚学到的单词和短语放回到原文中 You should be able to understand this a lot better nowApplications to become Japanese billionaire Yusaku Maezawa's girlfriend have topped 20,000. Streaming service Abema TV said on Thursday, ahead of its documentary on a search for a life partner to take on his moon voyage.流媒体服务 Abema TV 周四在该公司关于前泽裕久寻找人生伴侣进行月球之旅的纪录片之前表示，申请成为该日本亿万富翁女友的人数已超过20,000。Maezawa, who will be the first private passenger on Elon Musk's SpaceX, has already generated huge social media buzz.With a $9 million giveaway to his followers that secured his position as Japan's foremost Twitter celebrity. 前泽将成为埃隆·马斯克的 SpaceX 上的第一位私人乘客。他已经在社交媒体上引起了巨大的轰动。他向粉丝们发了$9,000,000的福利，这确保了他作为日本最重要的推特名人的地位。The show's application site.Now includes a love diagnostic test where potential entrants can test their compatibility with the entrepreneur. 该节目的申请网站现在包括一项爱情诊断测试，潜在的参赛者可以测试他们与这位企业家的兼容性。怎么样？是不是都听懂了？ Now let's listen to this message again, original speed.Applications to become Japanese billionaire Yusaku Maezawa's girlfriend has topped 20,000. Streaming service Abema TV said on Thursday, ahead of his documentary on his search for a life partner to take on his moon voyage. Maezawa, who will be the first private passenger on Elon Musk's SpaceX, has already generated huge social media buzz with a $9 million giveaway to his followers that secured his position as Japan's foremost Twitter celebrity.The show's application site now includes a love diagnostic test where potential entrants can test their compatibility with the entrepreneur. 不知大伙看完这个消息有啥感想？我觉得我以后肯定是不会再随便问人家，你咋不上天呢？问着问着，没准人家就真的带着你的女朋友上天了。这年头话可不能乱说。All right, that's all we have to cover today. 节目的最后还是要祝大伙身体贼好，百毒不侵。今天的JR英语圆桌就到这里。Have a good one, and I'll catch you later.